Listen for forgery and magnificent.
It's a night of culture at the elegant Garfunkel Gallery, where all of high society has gathered for an art auction.
So, Violet, when do they auction off the famous lost statue that you wanted to show me?
It's coming up next. Here, look, isn't it magnificent?
It's beautiful. But, well, what is it?
Well, it's not really anything in particular. It's just a shape, and it's been lost for over 50 years.
Huh. And it suddenly just turned up now at our town auction?
I know! We're really lucky to get to see it in person.
I wonder what kind of art collector would want to sell something so magnificent.
Ladies and gentlemen, Horst Meyer's Statue of Limitations.
Hmm, that's strange.
What?
Oh, nothing. I've seen so many pictures of the statue, I guess it looks different in real life.
We shall start the bidding at...
$11!
$200,000?
I hereby withdraw my bid.
Very well. Do I hear... $200,000, $250,000, $250,000, $300,000, $400,000, $450,000, $500,000, $600,000, $600,000, $700,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000, $600,000
our gracious Sarah, the butcher.
How you doing?
What's he doing here?
I invite you all to return for tomorrow night's auction to see what other magnificent items the butcher puts on the block.
There's a lot more where that came from, folks.
Since when does the butcher collect art? We'd better take a closer look. What's he doing? Okay, let's just be patient. He's bound to reveal his evil scheme at some point. All we have to do is stay hidden until he does.
Hey, who goes in?
Or we could go with plan B. Hold it right there, butcher!
Word girl, what are you doing here?
I might ask you the same thing.
Well, you might, but you might not get the chance. Butch Dobby attack! Teach you not to try and steal from my art collection.
I'm not here to steal from you. I'm here to foil your evil scheme, which was what again?
No, you got it all wrong, word girl. I don't need crime now that I've learned to appreciate the beauty of art. Why, just look at all these long-lost works that I've collected. The Fona Lisa. The Venus de Flytrap. And Michelangelo's Dave. Aren't they magnificent?
I think you mean magnificent, as in splendid in appearance or exceptionally beautiful.
What did I say?
You were about to tell me how you stole all these works of art?
I was, but I didn't.
Well, how else would a criminal like you get them?
Yard sales?
Oh, come on. You expect me to believe that you found all these priceless works of art at yard sales?
Yeah, I also found this cool air hockey table.
Yeah, but...
Look. These works of art have been lost for many years, right?
Yeah, but...
And many years is a really long time, right?
Yeah, but...
So I wasn't even born back then. There's no way I could have stolen something before I was born.
Yeah, but...
I don't know. Looks like the only criminals here are you and Fuzzy Face over there.
Us?
That's right. You broke into my warehouse. And now you're calling me a crook with no proof. Now get lost before I call the cops.
All right, but we'll be keeping an eye on you. Something about all this stinks.
Meanwhile, back at Word Girl's secret spaceship hideout...
Everything seems to check out. The Fona Lisa, the Venus de Flytrap, even the Dave. They've all been missing for years. I've got to think about this. Maybe he's making friends with all those rich art patrons so he can steal their wallets.
That's a magnificent theory.
Really?
No, not really.
Just switch scenes already.
Fine. Say, that's pretty good.
While our heroes are getting creative, the city prepares for night two of the Garfunkel Gallery's art auction.
Tonight's rare art piece is Pedro Pequeño's Guy with a Goat, long thought to be lost forever. This piece is on auction thanks to the generosity of the butcher.
Hi again.
Magnificent, but...
What is it?
Oh, I don't know. Does this picture look like that statue to you?
I guess. I mean, there's the guy and there's the goat.
But I don't know. It Something with the texture or the shading. Something just doesn't seem right.
It's browner? Maybe it's just old.
Let us open the bidding. Do I have...
1995!
Perhaps you would have better luck bidding on some of the items available in our vending machine. Now, do I have... 300,000, 300,000, 400,000, 400,000, 450,000, 455,000, $5 going once, going twice, sold for $4.2 million and 94 cents.
Something just doesn't seem right.
That's it. The butcher is forging works of art. Word up!
Worker!
Ladies and gentlemen, this statue is a forgery.
Why, thank you. I think it's pretty forgerific myself.
No, it's a forgery. That means it's a fake, a copy designed to fool people into thinking it's an original.
Word girl, this is a very serious claim. Do you have the real lost statue?
Well, no.
So what is your proof that this statue is a forgery?
The proof is, something just doesn't seem right. The proof is that, something just doesn't seem right.
Can you be more specific?
Huh. It's kind of, browner.
Ladies and gentlemen, this girl and her monkey have been following me around, making up a lot of wild stories about me and my art collection. Can't a butcher get any peace?
All right, I'm the police commissioner here.
That's a lucky break.
Not really. I just happen to love art. Now, what's the problem here?
Forged artworks.
Pesky superheroes.
Word girl, if you don't have any proof, I'm going to have to arrest you for harassing the butcher.
Oh, that's all right, Mr. Police Commissioner.
Commissioner.
Well, no need to arrest Word Girl. All I ask is that she and her monkey friend be banned from this gallery, especially tomorrow night, when I will be auctioning off the rarest and most valuable piece in my collection.
Do you hear that, Word Girl? You're not going to set foot on these premises tomorrow night for any reason. If you do...
Come on, Huggy. Let's get out of here. Don't worry. We'll catch the butcher. All we have to do is get close enough to those artworks to figure out what's wrong with them. Word up!
It's night three of the Garfunkel Gallery's art auction. Ooh, there's a fancy-pants billionaire art collector nobody's ever met before. Gee, he sure does look familiar. Come to think of it, so does she. No? Well, my mistake. Anyway, the bidding is about to begin.
Tonight's item is the most rare and precious in the butcher's collection. The long-lost abstract piece by the artist Zell Ginsberg, entitled Complicated Smoosh.
Smoosh.
The bidding will start at... $500,000. Do I hear 500?
Thank you, sir. Do I hear 510? Holy smokes, 4.5 million, 4.6 million, 4.7 million, 4.8 million, 4.9, 5 million, 5.1, 5.2, 5.3, 5.4. Do I hear 5.5? No, 5.4 million. Going once, going twice, sold.
To the gentleman in the very dapper suit with the impressive paddle skills. Sir, please come forward. Now, will that be cash or cash? Would you take an IOU? No, sir. I'm afraid we cannot. Now, how do you wish to pay?
Say, wait a minute. I know this guy. I thought so. It's Word Girl's friend, Captain Squishy Face. You're not supposed to be here.
And neither am I. We're here to expose your evil plot. This statue is a forgery.
Oh, come on.
Listen. I'm sure of it.
I'm telling you, this statue is 100% real, with no artificial colors or preservatives.
What?
What? Nothing.
Wait a minute.
That's it. Is that police convectioner here?
It's commissioner, and yes, I am.
I want these two arrested.
No, wait, it's a fake. It's browner and lumpier than it should be, and... and it smells really good. What?
Just come along quietly.
I've got it! It is a fake! Huggy, plan 568!
Hey!
He's eating the smoosh!
I knew it! The butcher has been forging these artworks. They're all made out of meat!
All right. Hold everything. Sergeant Henderson!
Yes, sir.
Get me a cracker.
Yes, sir.
That's pure chopped liver.
Boys, arrest the butcher!
But wait!
Magnificent work, Word Girl. We never should have doubted you.
Captain Huggy Face's stomach gets some of the credit, too.
So plan number 568 is for Captain Huggy Face to take a bite out of a statue made of meat.
First time we ever had to use it.
And so Word Girl once again saves the day by exposing the biggest art forgery in the city's history. Join us again next time for another magnificent episode of Word Girl.
Word!